Google follows me everywhere I go. I hate when I am sad, and especially when I am glad. It seems to mock me for my past sins. It haunts me, and it is driving me crazy now.